Hey guys, this is Nina Perez and this is Memoirs of a Fat Girl. Going from F-A-T to P-H-A-T to D-I-E in real time. This is PJ, your fitness concierge, and we don't like that laugh. When he comes in with that laugh, we all get very, very nervous.
Especially, I haven't seen y'all in 2 weeks.
He hasn't seen us in 2 weeks because a few of us did have some injuries, sciatic nerve and shoulders and stuff like that. So he wanted us to rest and heal, which actually, thank you for that because I was pushing myself to keep doing it even though I was in pain and I wasn't getting any better. But you know what it is? I think that it's the fear, especially from a person who is overweight. It is extremely fearful. It really is because I'm trying to change my life. And because my mindset is still the overweight fat girl, right? It is very hard because as soon as it stops, I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna gain all my weight back. I'm gonna, you know what I'm saying? It's a very fearful thing.
Absolutely.
Do you ever go through that at all?
Sometimes, yeah. And as a trainer, as even in my own personal workouts, you just like, sometimes you're into it. Sometimes you just need to step away from it for a little bit and then come back to it. It's good for your mind. It gives your a chance for you to reset the brain and the body, and it's good.
Is it hard to get back into it though as a trainer, or
no?
Because it's part of your life, right? You've been like this all your life though, right?
All my life.
Yeah. So it's a little bit harder, I think, for a woman or any a man even, like when you're overweight, because we've had 30, 40 years of not having that lifestyle, right?
Right.
So when we're trying to create it, it is a, you know, like a habit is hard to break type
Absolutely.
Of thing. And so I was very, very nervous. So I was trying very hard to watch what I eat and all that stuff. I was on a plant-based diet the whole month of January, but I didn't realize that some of the things I was eating, some of like the cauliflower and some other things I was eating, I actually have an intolerance to. I didn't know that. So I was actually causing more damage than good.
Right.
So my doctor's now resetting me to like a low carb type diet.
Gotcha.
So that's where I'm at right now. But it's good. It was a good experiment. It was good to learn. I got a lot of amazing vegan recipes that I put out there. My husband will be happy. We don't have to get divorced now. So all is good. All is well in the front.
That's
all
it.
Right. So we are in our 90s.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. I think 90 something. 93, 94, 95. I don't know. One of those. I'll tell you. I'll let you know what it is. What do you have in store for us today? Please be nice.
Well, I am because you guys are 2 weeks off. I gotta bring you back slow, but not baby. It's not like, you know, muscle has memory.
And
we ain't starting at ground zero. So, you know, prepare to get hurt a little bit.
I ain't gonna lie, before you got here, I said, hopefully it'll be like the first session.
Yeah, not
oh,
at all.
Oh my gosh. All right, guys, so we will be back. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, smash that button. Subscribe, like, and share. We are growing this community. This channel is growing. It's on Instagram. It's Memoirs of a Fat Girl. And then it has the underscore, so follow us there as well. That is growing. So it's picking up steam. And so we are here to stay until this journey is over. And then when the journey of mine is never over, but when it's done to lose what I want, that's when I'm going to start impacting the lives of others. Hopefully PJ will still be here. And we can impact the lives of many people that way, right? Because then you can show them what it is, what the process is. So you ready to go?
All ready to go.
All right, we're going to do this.
Let's sit.
much for watching. Again, this is Nina Perez. This is PJ, your fitness concierge. I am so glad to be back. That was hard because it was our first time back in like 2 weeks. And even when we had been here 2 weeks ago, he had to actually stop the session because we were in so much pain, and he didn't know that. We didn't tell him ahead of time. We thought we were gonna come and be able to work out and work through the pain, but it turned out that it was a lot worse than we thought it was, so.
That's right. Yeah. So, and today we kept it simple, but we kept the clock moving.
Yeah.
And that's what you guys need.
Yeah.
And now it's now, there's no condemnation, there's no, I've been off, and listen, okay, that was then. Today's day one.
Yeah, that's what I love about you the most, because you've always made us feel like, oh, you ate bad? Okay, well, what are we doing today?
See?
And you know what? When you change your mindset like that, it starts to help you, because as a person who is overweight, one of the challenges I have and people that I speak to that struggle with the same thing is that they give up completely.
Yeah.
Right? So we messed up on Monday. That means the rest of the week is shot.
Right.
You can't be like that.
Not at all.
If Monday is shot, then Tuesday doesn't have to be. And that's not just with your diet, that's in life.
That's everything.
Yeah, that's everything.
With your relationship with people, your job, everything. If you just gave up on everything, you wouldn't get anything done.
And you know, like PJ, for example, even through the pandemic, as you guys know, we had gyms closed, restaurants closed, everything. He ended up just saying, you know what? Let's be outside. So we started being outside, doing our boot camps. But on top of that, he served his community, right? So you can always take a silver lining, is I guess my point, when things are bad, right? So the pandemic is bad for a lot of people, but it doesn't have to all be bad, right? Figure it out. Tomorrow's another day. What are you going to do to make it count? And so that's what my attitude has shifted to in the last couple of weeks, because I'm like, okay, I can sit here in fear, which was what's happening, or depression, because you start to feel like, oh my gosh, I'm going to stay fat all my life. What the hell, you know? You can do that, or you can say, you know what? I'm going to eat right these 2 weeks because I know I have to heal. And then when I come back to see PJ, I'm not going to be so damn out of it, you know?
Absolutely.
Yeah, and I'm glad I did that. So. Yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Please like and share the video, and please share the word, because we are growing this community. It's growing with or without you, but I'd like you to be on it with us. So please make sure you subscribe to that channel, click that little bell notification so you don't miss a video. I'm going to have a lot of more videos coming your way with a bunch of experts, this one being one of them, and a bunch of recipes and all that coming your way as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. Again, Nina Perez, PJ, your fitness concierge. I will link all of his information below. Until next time.
Fat out.